Good morning, students. I hope everyone safe in your home. Okay, today we are going to see third standard science lesson 1, food. The first topic is food nutrients. Why do you eat every day? What happens if you don't eat sometimes? Every day we feel hungry, so we eat food. If we eat the food, we get the energy. If we do not eat the food, we lose the energy. We can't do the any work and play. So every day we feel hungry and then eat something. Our body is telling us that it needs food. Food gives us energy to work and play. Food builds our body. Food keeps us healthy. We eat different food items. Yes, daily we eat different food items. Some are raw and some are cooked. What is the meaning of raw foods? Raw foods are uncooked foods. For example, if you eat the fruits raw form, for example, apple, orange, this and that, you didn't cook. This is uncooked foods. Vegetable also, sometimes you eat carrot in raw form. So these and all raw food items. Some are cooked. Each of these food items contains different nutrition. Each and every food contains different nutritions. There are 5 nutritions, main nutritions in our body. What are they? First one, carbohydrates. Next one, proteins. Next, fats. Next, vitamins and minerals. There are 5 main nutritions in our body: carbohydrate, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. Okay, here see. Do you know this? World Food Day is observed on October 16. October 16, we are celebrating the World Food Day. Okay. Now come to the topic. Carbohydrates. The first nutrition name is carbohydrates. Our body needs energy to do work, play and do other activities. If you play and work means you want the energy. So you get the energy from the carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are energy giving food. So we call the carbohydrates are energy giving food. Food that contains carbohydrates are rice, wheat, potato, ice cubes and bread. These foods contain carbohydrates. See the first diagram. Rice, wheat, potato, sugar cubes and then bread. These food contains what nutrients? Carbohydrates. Next we go to proteins. Next nutrition is the proteins. Protein build, maintain and replace the tissues in our body. What is the meaning of tissues? Tissues means group of cells in our body. So protein builds, maintain and replace the group of cells in our body. So we call the proteins as body building foods. What is the other name? Body building foods. Example for proteins: fish, milk, egg, nuts and sprouted seeds. What is the meaning of sprouted seeds? Mulaikattiniya dhaniyangal. See the first diagram. Fish, milk, egg, nuts, cashew nuts, almond, like the nuts. And the last one is the sprouted seeds. Okay, these food items containing more proteins. So daily you take one protein items in your food. Next one is the fat. Fat provide energy to us. They act as the body energy receiver. Yes, we get the energy from the fat food items. Yes or no? Yes. So we call the fat food items as body energy receiver. Fat foods help to keep the body warm during very cold weather. During the winter season, fat help us to keep the body warm. Too much fat in the body may lead to obesity or overweight. Yes, don't take too much of fat food items regularly, okay, because it lead to gain the overweight. Okay, some of the food items that contain fat are cheese, butter, ghee, meat, oil and nuts. These food contain more fat. Daily you want to take the notes, children, don't forget, okay? Daily you take the notes, then and there I will ask you the question tomorrow, okay? Okay children, today class over. Today we seen only 3 nutritions. Tomorrow we will see next 2 nutritions. Okay children, thank you children.